They kind of look like a large salamander. In fact, I think that's what they are.